Everybody, we're back here at WMWA. Oh, and here we go. Logan.
Yeah!
WMWA champion. He's excited. He's pumped for today. Logan X is going to be And here we go, his opponent. One half of the
struggle.
His name is Chris Harris. Like I said, it's Logan X's
probably.
Logan X has gone up against Eric here. He's gone up against Alistar. He's gone up against MMA. But Chris Harris is just 100% muscle. He's 100% hair. 200%
fiber.
Little click thing. This is going to, like I said, for the Supreme title. Chris Terry, he looked in the zone. He looked refreshed. Not going to lie, it's good to have the boy back. Good to have the boy back here in the ring. But I'm just wondering, is Logan X going to be able to stand up to that much strength? He has been able, he's never gone up against a man of that caliber before. What? Chris Terry, powering him, and he just throws him down. Using that strength, Logan X with a nice calf kick right there, heel kick out of the corner. Logan X trying to, Chris Terry trying to get out. Chris Terry, gets caught up on the rope. Caught up on the rope, putters out.
He's a breather.
He's taking a breather. Well, Eric Pierce, go check on him.
Yeah, he just wanted me to
Eric Pierce is, I guess just been told that he, Chris Terry doesn't want to be checked on.
I think he needs Mexlex.
Oh my god!
Logan X goes flying out of the ring like the human bully he is. Right now, Logan X is bringing the fight to Chris Terry. Well, Chris Terry's strength come into play here.
He's pissed.
Yeah, and he's losing his temper a little bit.
Come on, Terry.
Line up and go! Eric
Pierce, you're trying to give him some sage advice. Control. It shows his
six.
And it shows his novice status here. Losing his temper.
Doing this. He's just away out of here.
With a nice kick to the front basket there. Hits. Just bringing in the pain. Chris Terry here. You can tell that from the ring rust. Logan X gets Chris Terry up. Give him a nice eight in the front basket. Logan X feels it. Muster up, if you will, to get to those ropes. Ooh, and a little cockiness from Chris Terry. Not sure if this is the time to show the cocky side of Chris Terry. Like I said, he's been away on leave. The young man got married. And here he is, another title match. The Supreme title, Logan X being the champion. Chris Terry taking a breather, flexing for everybody. Measuring up Logan X. Now, is this smart? The ref actually got in the way of that. That's dangerous to the ref. The ref's got to be careful. I'm not sure what happened there. The ref
was
the ref was in there.
Chris Terry
here.
One.
Chris Terry's got him on the top.
Three.
What's Chris Terry going to do here?
Four.
Okay, you're going to go. Big hit from Logan X here. Right in the rib area.
Oh my God!
Vicious! Our Supreme Champion!
my boy.
Logan Eckler flying out of the ring. That's Chris Terry showing that strength.
Oh, is that what you know what to do on the other side?
There's some booze.
You almost hit Ernie.
Oh, God, our cameraman.
That title's mine.
There's some booze coming from the ring. Some jovial reactions here from our maybe soon to be champion Chris Terry. Chris Terry, bring now.
Come on, Terry, you gotta bring it back here. You can't put the title this way.
Logan X clear. Oh, into the wall. Back to the ring. The only way Chris Terry can win is via pinball or submission. The young man knows this.
Terry, finish it.
Chris Terry is calling for Chris Terry to finish it.
Finish it.
Hell's Gurney used to do the torture rack. Chris Terry. Shane already has the title. Unfortunately, the boy doesn't have the title. He's calling for his pack of beer. We've seen Chris Terry put many people away. A big super kick to the face of Chris Terry. Got him right in the mush. Logan X going for that pin. Stops it, all the energy there, and that's the 3 count. Logan X retains his supreme title. Eric Pierce, perhaps we're just going in that ring. Check it on the young Chris Terry. Check it on him. Eric Pierce looks here to be stage advice. Logan X, our proud free champion. Eric Pierce is not looking happy. Kind of a rough day. Give him for a round of applause for Logan X. Retaining his title, first title to second. Eric Pierce does not look happy. Rap deep into the reason he's just had a rough day. Taunting from the crowd here. And Chris Terry is not affected.